This protest here today is being organised by the Irish Trapper Movement, the National Trapper Women's Forum, Minc Éireann Trapper Only Forum, and of course Pavvy Point. And the purpose of the protest is basically to highlight our concern, our frustration, and indeed our objection to a litany of racist statements over the last few months from those who are in very privileged positions. We're talking here about judges, politicians, and indeed journalists. And it's not acceptable. And this, if you like, normalization of racism towards travellers has to be stopped in its tracks.
We're coming here to support the travellers all over the world. Their house is getting burned down and they have no rights, you know, so we will fight that they won't be burned down.
I'm here today because I think it's really important that we stand in solidarity with travellers. The comments made recently by political representatives are disgraceful, they're racist, and people need to be held into account when they're in public positions. And anti-traveller racism needs to be challenged.
And I'm here today to support our travellers, just for some of the TDs that thinks negative of us, just to leave us alone. We are human at the end of the day.
And we need to see an end to the institutional racism that takes place against travellers, and hopefully today can be the start of that, that we can ensure that this kind of incidents that we've seen in Donegal recently don't happen again anywhere.
To show solidarity with travellers who experience an extraordinary amount of racism and discrimination in this country, which just isn't acceptable anymore. And building an atmosphere of hatred like those two politicians down the country did is just out of this world, and it needs to stop. And I think we should be out on the streets until it stops.
I'm here on Donegal, our politicians, our judges. That is not acceptable. Racist in a public forum towards travellers. They're not getting away with it. They might think they are, but this is only the start.
In Dublin City Council, we've been faced with a bundle of lies about the funding that was available or not available to us. And it was only through an Irish Times article that we discovered that 50 million nationally has been undrawn down from the Department of the Environment for traveller accommodation programmes. Personally, and I think the people here believe, that there's an unofficial, official policy that is very anti-traveller.
And I'm here to show solidarity to the other travellers, to show that we are against the racism that has been shown in the media, and we would like it to stop and something to be done about.
I'm working on placement at Bobby Point, so I'm here in solidarity for the travellers community.
And the reason why I'm here today is in solidarity with the travelling people of Ireland who have faced an outrageous situation in recent times where a house has been burnt down in Donegal, something like you'd seen in Alabama in the 60s, outrageous. We need to make a stand.
And I'm out here for equal rights for all travellers and for everyone. You know, we all have to take a stand sometimes, so I think that's what we were all here for.
We have had a meeting with Micheál Martin on the back of the comments made by Councillor Sean McInniff, and Micheál Martin told us while he could discipline him and talk to him, there has been no public apology yet, and that he essentially couldn't do anything. So far we haven't had our public apology and we haven't had McInniff disciplined. Well, that's not good enough. A family's home was burnt. That family are living in fear and isolation, and the people who are there to protect them are the very ones to create this racism and this anti-traveller sentiment around them.
Paddy Kavanagh, as everybody knows, was on that programme, has been on several TV programmes, is in the Wexford papers every day in the week with his racist slurs on travellers. And I'd just like to say, how come that a man with such negative views of travellers and such bad opinions of travellers in Enniscorthy and County Wexford as a whole, how come that he's sitting on the local traveller accommodation consultative committee?
Question.
Would them comments and would that view on travellers?
Travellers' rights!
Why do we want them?
No!